Casinos. Casinos.
Yeah, man, that's what he told me, all these dirty cigarettes.
For real?
Yeah, man, for real, man.
How does he know?
Casinos. You know it. Because what happened in the Vegas, yes, stay in Facebook.
Because everybody knows.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
We are Free Out and Down. Welcome to another episode of Fresh. We're here to bring you some epic freshness all the way from Las Vegas!
Brothers and sisters, kids don't call child. Polynesia, kids don't call child.
While me and the boys go check out what's in Las Vegas, you check out what's coming up next on the show. Coming up on the show, we've got Pani and Pani.
Somebody call Mass.
Oh, look.
Somebody call Mass.
Tyra and Ra.
You know what, RBB?
Yeah, you know me.
I say, you know me.
So, RBB.
You know what,
so stick with us 3 hours down, bringing you all that freshness.
Together we'll rise. Don't let no one.
You know that Auckland's the city of sales? What about Las Vegas, then? The city of sin.
Short for scenery. That scenery? That scenery?
But seriously, that's not why Free Houses Down is here. We're here to share the gift of music, so check us out while we take it to the stage.
Free Houses Down has been around for 8 years plus. We play reggae music, it's that feel-good music. At times we do fuse our reggae with a bit of jazz, rock, R&B, at times, but most times all reggae.
This gig is really special to me because we get to share the stage with Wailers, Shaggy, and Barris Hammond. You know, these guys are the legends.
Going from Auckland to America, our flights, we were pretty long, all up. We were in the air for about 20 hours.
We're gonna run to all on that day. Will I run to the rock? Please hack me and run to the rock.
It's an awesome feeling seeing my dad coming on tour with us. You know, it's his vision and it's his dream, and you know, we're fulfilling it.
He's always part of the package. We always make sure that he's always trailing with us just to keep everyone in line.
You know you're fresh when you're in a party bus, but no one wants to party because that's easier.
Going overseas on tour is always awesome. We actually get paid to go on holiday, but at the same time doing what we love doing. Our purpose of this concert is a benefit concert which Port Solyai Foundation puts on for the community. Port Solyai is an NFL player. He plays for the Miami Dolphins, famous number 96.
Yeah, you guys ready? Let's roll. Josh, Joey, Mark, let's go.
Let's try not to be late this time.
You can never take the island time away from these guys. No matter how many times we go on tour, there's always bound to be one or two people late.
Our call time was an hour before performance time. Within the hour, we're still running around looking for transformer and also drumsticks.
No.
Why?
New Zealand can't plug into that.
Go out of here, turn right.
And for me, being the driver, not knowing where anything is, I was a little anxious about the time.
We're waiting on a couple of the boys here, and you all know, you know, I'm always the first one here. But it's very, very cold here, honestly, freezing. It's that cold, man, that my hands are so white.
We've just come off the stage and it's been really, really awesome.
You know, it's always good playing offshore, sharing our positive music with the fans of USA, and it was overwhelming, you know. For us coming all, like, what, miles and miles away, it was awesome to share the stage with, you know, a lot of legends. You know, the unity that all the bands have, you know, we just come through and can we borrow your drumstick, can we use your keyboard, things like that, you know, and it's just, sure, you know, we're very lucky. I think they look at us, oh man, these poor people from New Zealand, you know, they don't know New Zealand exists. But after tonight, everybody knows what's going down, you know, Fresh TV, Aotearoa, reggae music, New Zealand massive, representing. Yeah. Big time here in Las Vegas, Nevada.
We love you guys, thank you very much. Yeah, make some noise.
Guys, don't go anywhere. We've got more freshness coming your way.
But wait, there's more. If you stay put where you are, I want to ride that horse like a giddy up.
What are you guys doing?
You need to know what the word swag means, and I, for the life of me, have no idea what it means.
What's that, freshies?
Embarrass.
Bonjour, elephant de chitamicolon français. It is. You know, when I'm embarrassed, I like to go to the Drive Hotel, yeah. And I like to go to the museum, and I think it's called a Louvre, or is it the Louvre? French goose?
Oh, shay.
Excuse me? What? Are you embarrassed? Hey?
Freshies, we're three houses down, all the way here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and as you can see, this place is full of lights and a lot of exotic people. Hey, John. John.
Oh, no, I wasn't looking.
Yeah, neither was I. But here are two exotic women that you're probably related to, your favorite aunties, Pani
and Pani.
Banny title forever.
Oh, Nisa Bulvanax. And you know why I feel absolutely amazing?
Why?
And why I know that you look and feel amazing? Is because Auntie Teller isn't here.
Yay!
Yay! Yeah. We have our show back. But in all seriousness, we really do miss her.
Really?
No. And, oh gosh, that's right. But here in her place, we have the next best thing, which is sort of nothing. But here you go. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce you to... Ah! Somebody call Mass!
Oh, look.
Somebody call Mass! Oh my gosh. That was that's my dress.
Yeah, you said I could wear it.
Oh my gosh, around your neck.
Tyra for everybody, and Tyra Kardashian knows it all. You know me, remember, back in the day?
AKA our house girl.
Yes. I was your house girl, but I was promoted, remember? No.
Promoted to what?
I got a PhD.
And what?
Please help them. PhD.
You look amazing. I'm checking you're wearing another Mainer.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know what you're Mainer.
Yeah.
Well, this is amazing.
Yeah, okay, that's enough.
Thank you. You're blocking my shot. Okay.
You don't need to do a little walk.
No. Feel okay. Move. Go, sis.
Dear Barnes and Barnes.
Yes.
And
Ka'a.
Yeah. Ka'a is my slave name. You know, like Django.
Ka'a, you're gonna get it.
Continue.
My son keeps going on about the swag. What is he going on about? He says, Dad, your style need a swag. What does he mean?
Mom? Yes, hon, absolutely. Look, you know, there are so many things that are going through my mind, like how to help this person and where to go to eat after this. You need to know what the word swag means. And I, for the life of me, have no idea what it means.
I think it's...
Yeah, like, okay, here we go.
Swag. You know how I came out from the bushes before?
Yeah.
Like if I was just come out like that.
Yeah.
You know that's normal. But if swag, we do have swag. You come out like that.
Oh my God. So swag means ugly. Is that what it means?
No, it's when you do things with flair. You know, like.
I think the word is actually wag.
Wag.
And the person that came up with it actually has a lisp. So I've known lots of people that have lisps, and that's how they say it. They say, "I'm gonna swag school today."
Yeah,
something like that. Do you know who I think will have swag, though?
Who?
Mr. Fresh.
Mr. Lover, Lover. Lover.
Hi, guys. My name is Houston Noema. I'm Samoan Cook Island. I'm currently studying to become a personal trainer at Max Fitness for professionals. I love to train.
Oh my gosh, how many?
Wow. That
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
My Samoan family has really supported me of whatever I do, and so has my Cook Island family.
Whoa, he's got really nice headphones.
Personally, I think that staying fit and healthy is important for us islanders is because we are also known for a lot of us to have diabetes and for being overweight. Also important for us as islanders to say that we can break that whole circuit on just wanting a healthier earth and healthier culture. What's up, Pani? How are you doing? And this is for you.
Oh, is that right? You want to see? Show you.
Oh, no, yeah, I'm not sure.
That's swag.
That is swag.
That is total swag.
That is total swag, man. That was amazing.
You're amazing.
And it's so amazing to have you here. You've caused so much havoc.
Yep.
Send in your video clips.
Please,
don't be shy.
Yes.
Use your smartphones or your dumb phones. Either phone.
Yep, video message, text. Write down on a piece of paper, Braille, Dear Tyra, let me help you. Help me help you. I'm lapping with my friends and I'm showing up again
like it's nothing. What's up, freshies? Just saying hi, and that it's great to see the boys in Vegas, which is where I'll be heading to next to work on the new Michael Jackson show by Cirque du Soleil. In the meantime, check out my latest clip to one of my favourite songs by Aradna, Keep My Cool. This song inspired me to do an upbeat, fun-loving, pastel-coloured piece with my royal family. So here it is, hope you guys like it, check it out, and keep it fresh.
Just melts aside.
So, bro, if you had to be any superhero in the world, yeah, who would you be?
Obviously, the Hulk. Who would you be?
Captain Planet.
What?
Because he's gonna take pollution down to zero, and he's a hero. Here's some real superheroes that we can all be like. This is Tyra and Ra.
I'm a taxi in the daytime. I'm a hero in the nighttime. And I'm punching all the bad guys. Cause you can run very far, because I know where you are. It's the Avenger of Tyra era.
So the birds speak on top of you.
I'm doing it,
bird. I'll speak to the top.
I just stand up here on the bird.
And what do you think you're doing?
Oh, bro, it's none of your business.
You shouldn't be vandalizing, bro. It's a crime.
That's right, it is, right. You can't just do this. It's other people's property, you know? You never heard of OBB? Sing it, right? You know what OBB?
Yeah, you know me.
I say, you know me.
Is that OBB?
You know what OBB?
Yeah, you know me.
And yes, you better be.
You know,
Yeah, but sorry, please. It's not your property too,
yeah,
please.
It's not your property, please.
We just express our artistic voice, bro.
Yeah, we're just keeping it real, bro. That's why we're being real.
Okay, okay. I keep it real for you, too. Real simple. Stop it. Why don't you stop eating?
Yeah, bro. Go back to Tini Craig.
Oh, oh. Oh, you want to play like that, is it? Come here, you. Come here. I'll teach you a lesson.
Hey, stop it, bro.
Yeah, okay. You see? You want to vandalize OPB, other people's property? I vandalize your parents' property.
I'm gonna tell my parents I'm here.
Oh, Uncle, you might get in trouble for this.
We better cap it, Uncle.
Don't worry. Don't be scary, Ra. All we do is spray and walk away.
What do you think of the lights in Las Vegas?
It's not too shabby. They haven't done shopping since I liked it way better, but this is me.
True. Freshies, make sure you stay tuned, because after the break, we're going to show you a lot more of Las Vegas.
But this is all about the foundation of our strength and our family.
Welcome back, Freshies. You're kicking with Three Houses Down here in Las Vegas. And as you can see, this is what happens when you have too much Vegas. But it's a good thing that we brought our own tong and alarm clock with us until. Deti fafanga, but. While we go wake up the rest of the boys, you check out some ink.
My name is Courtney Cena Meredith. I'm a poet, playwright, musician, all-round creative, greedy type, and I'm Samoan, Malayan, and Irish. I got my tattoo when I came back from Berlin after doing my first writer's residency. They had never had a New Zealander to do this residency. They'd never had a Pacific Island person doing this residency and someone so young. And it was an incredibly formative time for me. So I got this tattoo done with my cousin, Danielle Akinisi Marie Meredith. We've grown up together, more like my sister. And when we were young, we lost our greatest love in the world, which was our grandmother. And we knew from a very young age that we were going to commit ourselves and our lives to making her proud.
My grandmother sewed denim. My second father drove a truck. From the Mount of Olives come promises. They are like gold flakes in a stream. They are like electric fences of the mind, keeping the cows brown.
You can see here, I've got the octopus. And the octopus here that he's given me is all about Pacific femininity and beauty. And I've got a semi-band down here. But this is all about the foundation of our strength and our family and the idea that everything else rises from that. Everything rises from family. And I loved it about this tattoo. The point of these frigate birds is to actually pull us in the right direction into the future. It's like that old adage that my aunties have said to me for a long time, where you just lean on your blood. And since I have had this tattoo, there have been times where I think to myself, you know, life feels crazy, or I'm a bit scared, or I'm not sure what comes next. And I do look down at the frigate birds and I think, I just trust them to guide me, I trust them to lead me into the future.
It's been an honor bringing you another episode of Fresh, all the way here in Las Vegas. We're three houses down, and brothers and sisters, we want you guys to remember, keep it fresh.
Hey, what's up, Freshies? I'm Deech, Sid Diamond, Tyree.
And we're Smash Proof.
We just combined forces, and now we're the best rap group ever to come out of this country.
Keep it fresh, baby.
And speaking of two exotic, and speaking of exotic people, here are two exotic people.
Yeah, rock on, man.
They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with love to spare. So viva Las Vegas, viva Las Vegas.
Fresh was made with the funding of New Zealand On Air. That's what's making me famous on the TV. Thank you.